is Neema, and I'm a stay-at-home mom. I have two children, one who is 2.5 and one is 6 months old.
My name is Kola, and I'm a stay-at-home mom. I got to hear about this Mama Wars in a WhatsApp group, and I took it first because I thought they would be addressing the issues I go through as a stay-at-home mom.
I came here to Open Institute for this forum for stay-at-home moms. I was so interested to hear about it because it's like, oh, there's a conversation around stay-at-home moms and the value that they give to the economy.
It was a very enlightening forum. I really liked it. We talked about the typical day of a stay-at-home mom. We also tried to come up with value. What exactly are these moms doing, and were they to be paid? How much would they be paid? As in, just what are they doing in the society? Just trying to understand what the stay-at-home moms are doing in the society and how they can be recognized by the various stakeholders, the government, society.
The kind of value that they give to this economy, it might not be exactly monetary value, but it has a lot to do with the general development of this country.
Stay-at-home moms are not just people who are just idle. Apparently, most of them, or some of them, they stay at home by choice because they want to make an impact on their kids, they want to monitor their children growth. And I think that was enlightening. And I also was so happy to know that at least Open Institute is thought about us. To me, that's a good thing, that somebody is thinking about stay-at-home.
We are so excited to go on with this conversation in order for us to be able to put a finger on what exactly the economy is getting if someone is a stay-at-home mom, and how can we compensate them, or how can we help their livelihood.